It is game day.
Fuck
yeah. Cheese for Brookie, you know how it is.
The scenery is great.
Could be any tree, what tree would you be?
That's what you get for being at Wandin.
Welcome to the game day vlog. It's a Saturday night. I'm just starting it now because I'm going to do some game prep. I've got an ice bath, or the coldest level water bath, whatever it's called, in the bath. And then I'm going to have a hot shower, repeat it. So hot cold therapy, get the legs ready and upper body. Do that and just cruise. And then I'll see you in the next part of what I do. I'm getting in the ice bath. Oh my God. Preparation for the game. Getting in this cold bath. I'm extremely cold. 15 seconds in. And this is not looking good. It's all about the mind. I'm happy. Because I'm playing on my own, you know. Calm yourself and you'll be all good. It's pretty cold. Do this another 5 times. But yeah, it's bloody cold.
Alright, so it's pretty much bedtime. I've got these things on my legs because I've been getting shin splints, and I when I ice them, it helps a lot. So I've just been doing that for a little bit. It's a bit more like recovery and stuff. Well, prep for the game. Pretty much it. But yeah. And tonight I've been playing a lot of PlayStation, which is not too good.
It is a Sunday morning game today. I'm taking the dog for a walk. Just what I want to take Dill for a walk in the morning. It'd be nice. It's a good morning. It's not that bad in weather. Playing up at Upway, which is could be cold, could be hot. I don't know what's going on in the weather up there. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have bacon and eggs for breakfast, which is lovely. We get ready pretty soon after I get home, and then I'll try and get to the game early. But that's pretty much all. Good night last night. Good prep today. Hopefully a good game.
Got everything ready for the game. All the prep and everything done. So I'll see you at the game.
So the finals is upon us, and all the home and away shit doesn't matter. This is when the real shit starts. And gee, I thought we played well. Upway were good. I don't reckon the scoreboard really reflects on how they actually like played against us, because they did test us. But gee, Rooster took the piss, kicked 4. Tristan Emery was everywhere. Alders was silky. So yeah, bring on Worry next week.
I would say it was a very competitive first half. Both teams looked like they were on. You could tell it was a final. Yeah, it was very back and forth. I thought Upway came to play, and I thought Wandin at the start sort of they came to play, but they were also a little bit sort of half-assed at sometimes. But in the second half, it just all came together for the Dogs. James Burns would have got my 3 votes, and you can leave out the rest. But I thought Oscar Naldo was dominant in the ruck. I thought the midfield did really well. I thought the back line held up well, and the forwards' pressure was the best I've seen all year.
Yeah, the start of the game was alright, and then we just eased our way into it, got a bit of a lead. They gave us a scare there at the first, and then the third they gave us a bit of a scare, and then the fourth we just blazed away. Good all-round team effort today.
That's a wrap for the game day vlog. Hope you all enjoyed it. Follow my socials. But yeah, that's it. See ya.